Hi, my name is Nick. I just finished a workshop seminar with Magic. I really enjoyed it. I've seen a fair amount of pickup stuff. I've been in the community for just about a year now. Read a lot, seen a lot of different videos, all of that. Had met a number of other actual artists face to face. And a couple of things I really liked about Magic. One is that I felt he was very genuine. He gave a very down-to-earth, practical speech that I felt was accessible to a wide range of people. Another thing I thought was that really stood out to me is that he will actually acknowledge his own flaws, his own weaknesses, his own shortcomings, which is something a lot of pickup artists aren't willing to do, you know, whether they exist or not. You know, he's also very real. He talked to all of us, you know, on an individual level, addressed us personally, worked, you know, really more than he had to with things that he saw in us, things he thought we could improve, etc. You know, and among other things, great sense of humor, hilarious guy, obviously a smart guy, just a lot of fun to be around overall as an individual as well as a coach. I really enjoyed it. If you're looking for somebody to take a boot camp from, I highly recommend this.